No one was smart for Super Sonic!
No one messes with my sprint. Oh my god, you're huge. Yep, and I'm not the hedgehog. Or I'm a werehog. Get that ghost! No! Dang that, I hit the bed sheets.
Wait, what?
Oh my god, the creeper's body just got lifted away. Oh, get back up, my friend, you little hoe! Shove this down your mouth. Oh god, oh god, I don't need to see that. I don't need to see that. Ow, okay, that hurt. Okay, I don't need to see that. Ooh, hands hurts. Great, the sun is panic. Who made them get away? And then also, Creeper's dead. So now we have nothing else. The ghost is gone and we still need to catch him. Or else we'll never be at peace. He'll keep on following us and following us. We'll always be at war. We need to go to experts about this. We are experts. You didn't even go to school, stupid. Let's go.
So you could come with us.
Okay. What do you want?
Our friend died because what if a ghost came after us? And my name is Mario. His name is Sonic. We're also known as Sonic. So a ghost should be following us all over, licking its tongue on us, and just following us any other friend. Poor Mr. Creeper killed our best friend. Well, I just met them this morning, so they're not technically my friends. They work somewhere. They're helping me out, so you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying. Basically, a ghost killed your friend and you need my help.
Yeah, so basically, that is what I'm saying.
Okay, it's gonna cost you. The ghost is what? Well, do you have any professional ghost business?
Does him licking us and killing a friend count? Yes, it does.
Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Leash your special superpowers on him. And then grab some kind of weapon thing. Knock him unconscious, bring him to me, and I'll be off your back.
Oh, woohoo! That's awesome. His super weapon was turned into this monster guy.
We didn't want to show him to you. It's a little too big. Oh, he's huge. I get it.
He used to blow up, so.
Oh, he's a creeper. He blows up.
Me is turning into a superstar.
Oh. Okay. Get out of here! I thought you can me with you!
I'm not sure why he thought we were hobos. Well, we got to go find someone else.
Oh, okay. Ouch!